What game was it, Vinnie Jones? Was it your very first game? Vinnie grabbed your balls?
Yeah, the Wimbledon Way. Just remember being in the dressing room.
Was he a tough bastard, Tim?
Yeah, he was a hard bastard as well. I was just in the dressing room, and the manager, Willie White Falls, says, Peter Beasley up against Gale at the back, be careful, use his elbows a bit, and he's a tough guy. And he went to Glenroad, up against John Fashino, who uses his elbows, be careful, you know, he's solid. And he just looked at me and he went, Gazza, good luck. And I went, what do you mean, good luck? He played against a guy called Vinnie Jones. He said, I don't know how he can play, but I've heard he's a hard case. And I says, well, I recognise him. He says, I think so. And a minute would come out the dressing room, and I'm walking down the tunnel, and I just see this guy with muscles, Jesus Christ, and the veins in his neck and his skinhead. Oh, and that's got to be him. And I tell people, I'll see you if you want to go back in the dressing room and say, Gaffer, I really don't feel too well today. And fucking, so I went up to him, and I just went, hi, Vinny. And he went, mean you fat bastard. Yeah, I just shit myself. I went, oh, fuck, 90 minutes of this. And I always say, you know, I tell people, when I went on the pitch, you know, like, just say there's 88 minutes, and you ask the referee how long to go, and you say a couple of minutes. I asked the referee after 2 minutes how long to go. Mm-hmm. And he just looked and smiled, went 88 minutes, and I went, oof. And it just he followed us everywhere, you know. He just wouldn't let us go. And he was like, just fucking, come on, mean you fat bastard. Just all through the game, and he was screaming loud, and the fans could hear him shouting at us and all that. It was quite embarrassing. I managed to put the ball through his legs once though.
Seen it? I've seen the video.
Yeah.
Yeah.
But yeah, and then afterwards, I come friends with him. When I signed for Tottenham, I actually come friends. He was the first one I turned up the hotel. And I remember sitting in my room and the phone went in the reception. It says, I've got a guy here to see you. I says, oh, it's okay. Who is it? They went, Vinnie Jones. I went, oh shit, tell him I'm not yeah. And they went, no, he's just waiting for you. So I went down and become good friends then. You know, and
he still speaks very highly of you.
Yeah, aye, Vinny. Aye, bless him with his Tanya. She was a great woman. Mm-hmm. But yeah, he's always been supportive, Vinny.
Yeah.
You know, he's doing well now. He's had another drink for about 7 years.
Yeah, good man.
Yeah.